That's you, we have the...
So, what I was explaining in this part of the video is that I've just...
got a wire. Well,
I have started to empty the small pond that I have.
Fish in here.
Put the fish in a temporary little sort of thing with oxygen going through.
Very important when it
bear in mind in this video at the end you don't actually see me set up a filter or anything.
Because
I haven't done that yet. I don't know if you guys want a video of that or if you're even bothered about me setting up a filter or anything like that. But I am starting right now with doing like the outside bits, getting the gravel in, getting all the brick set up, a little waterfall set up for the oxygen for the fish, possibly getting one more fish, I'm not too sure yet, but I will keep everybody updated with what goes on. So just enjoy the video and watch me waste a couple of days of my life. Peace.